Yo, what's going on, guys? Red Rhino Music here. Today I'm bringing you, tonight I'm bringing you a video. And basically, I was bored. It's 3:13 a.m. right now, and I was just bored. I wasn't feeling like sleeping, like I'm not even tired at all. So I'm like, why not make a video? So we're making a video. And I was thinking, I'm like, okay, what could I do for this video? Because I'm not in the mood to play any games, like, that way. Like, in the way I would do, like, another video. So I'm like, alright, we're going to play Forza today, because I don't play Forza very much anymore. And I'm like, alright. What am I going to talk about? This is 3:13 a.m. There's nothing happening. It's a 3:13 a.m. on a Monday morning. And I was thinking what I'm going to start doing. It's not like a big deal. It's like kind of stupid to even be talking about it. But I'm going to do these things like this week on the channel or whatever. Because like I feel like it's a good way to let people know what I have planned for the week, if I even have anything planned. As of lately, it's just kind of been I do a video whenever. But this week there's a couple things going on, so I'll do this week on the channel. It's gonna be a new like segment thingy kind of. It's a series, but it's not like a series worth watching. It's just something you tune into if you want to know what's about to go down. So, this week on the channel, I shouldn't be driving. This is basically the same thing as texting and driving. I'm looking at my computer, I'm looking at Logic, making sure this mic doesn't bug out. Because it's been doing that lately. I think it's like the CPU and the computer. I'm driving a 600 horsepower Lamborghini. It's not a good idea. Anyways, this week on the channel, what we're going to be doing is on Tuesday, the Grand Theft Auto Online is getting an update. It's bringing, like how last week they brought the Tornado Lowrider, this week they're bringing the Minivan Lowrider. I forget what the damn thing is called, but they're bringing the Minivan Lowrider, so I'm going to be picking that up. Because I always pick up the lowriders when they drop them. Because I like doing videos on them. I usually sell them right away. Especially the Tornado. Some of them I keep. Like I kept the Slam Van from the old one. I sold the other two. It just depends on what I like. Because I like my cars looking clean and like kind of a classy way. Like I did the truck as like an American throwback like resto mod thing. I didn't want it to look ridiculous like some lowriders do. So I was like, alright, let's just clean it up. So if the lowrider ends up looking wacky like the Tornado did, because I just didn't like it, it's hideous. If the minivan's gonna probably be the same thing, but I'm hoping it's like crazy enough to the point that it's cool. Because I know they added a sliding door to it instead of like the four-door car door thing. It's got like the minivan Honda Odyssey sliding door. Which is going to be cool because you can swing it open. And I'm pretty sure you can use like assault rifles and stuff out of it. Which might fit into like what me and my friends do on the game. Because we just go around and we kill everyone. So hopefully that fits into that. Okay, I need to stop looking at the computer. I'm about to blow the transmission in this car. And normally I play this game with the wheel. I have like the Thrustmaster wheel, so like normally when I'm playing Forza, it's like I'm driving a car. It's not like using a controller. Ugh. And for the rest of the week on the channel, we've been getting back into Rocket League heavily, so I'll do a Rocket League video. Hopefully this time with the crew, it depends on who's on, who's not, what's the, like the basically the attitude of what's going on in the party. I don't wanna, like, if we're focused on the game, then I'll run the video and we'll do that as a group. If everybody's like just talking about whatever, because we do that sometimes, then I'm not gonna bother. Because nobody wants to hear us talk about stupid crap. So, if we do Rocket League, it's probably going to be, like, not with the crew. Then on Friday, April 15th, I think, yeah, 15th, okay, I'm breaking, I don't know how I hit that car. But April 15th, Doom Beta is open for everybody. They're doing an open beta, so I'm going to be back on that. I said in my video at the end of the Doom beta for last week or whatever it was that I was like having an idea that they would do an open beta, but then I thought that like what they did with the GameStop thing was them like opening the beta up to people to get, so I'm like, okay, maybe they won't actually do one, but I guess I was wrong and they're doing one. So if you missed out on the Doom beta last week or last weekend, you should definitely get into it this weekend, because I would like to see that game become popular. Like, for me, it's on par with like a Call of Duty or a Halo. It's got some wacky stuff in it, I guess. I enjoyed it. Some people didn't. But I'd like for everybody to try it, because I want to see that game get good. And it is an open beta, and when you're in a beta, you can basically give feedback. Like, this is going to help, like, it's primarily for them to probably test their servers out with a bunch of people on them. But they'll also take, like, feedback. If you're like, oh, if enough people say something about it, then you'll get, they'll do something with the feedback. So, I need to stop spacing out when I'm driving. But that's basically all I have planned for this week, is the Rocket League, the minivan and Grand Theft Auto, and the Doom beta. Ugh. I don't know. I feel like playing more of this, so I'm going to do another race. Then I'm going to call it an end to this video, but I'm going to do one more race. Talk a little more. Then I'll probably go to sleep. It's already almost 4 o'clock now. It's 3:30. Alright, let's speed this up. I don't need to see my beautiful Lamborghini. Just want to drive it. Where are we at? Indianapolis? I didn't even look at the screen. I don't know if it told me or not. Yo, if you're into Forza, this Huracan is probably the best S-Class car you can get. Like, with the all-wheel drive, if you know how to tune an all-wheel drive so it doesn't... Like, right now it's understeering too much, because when you have the wheel, you can turn the car way more than you can turn it with the controller. So it understeers just based off of the controller. But if you can... Like, I prefer understeering my cars, just because you can, like, you don't fly around the track. You're in control of the vehicle. All you have to do is, like, brake a little more or let off the gas a little more. Oh my god, I need a drink. My bad. But, yeah, basically, I prefer understeering my car. Just because, I mean, if you could get it perfect, then go for it. But I like to understeer, because it's like, I like all-wheel drive in these things, because you don't slide around. Your car is in control. Like, even if somebody spins out in front of you, you can basically save it, like, your car. Like, if you have to, like, flick your car to avoid something, it's not going to throw you off the track. Even though this thing's kind of getting sideways for some reason. It's probably because of the controller. Oh my god. Well, anyways, basically I've been working on music a lot lately. Like, what I did was I kind of screwed up, because I was like, alright, god damn, I need water. What was I saying? I just choked and now oh god. Okay, basically I screwed up because what I did was I had my album that I want to do. Like, all the music is basically done. It just needs to be mixed and mastered. And I'm, like, in the mastering process, I like to go back and see if I missed anything that could be added or taken out or whatever. So it got to the point where I wanted to add something. And I needed to get, like, a bunch of sounds for Massive, like Native Instruments Massive, for that VST thing. Like, it's an instrument if you're not into all this. It's basically an instrument. And what had happened was I went and, like, I looked for some specific sound from another song, and I found this channel on here. I forgot what the thing was. I didn't bookmark it like an idiot. Basically, the guy would just give these videos showing how to, like, create the sound that these people had. So then I got into looking at all of those. So now I have, like, I basically just copied them into my thing. Not, like, the sound specifically, but, like, I took the sounds, put them in my, like, VST. And now I have a bunch of great sounds. Some of them don't even, like, I got a little carried away. Some of them don't even fit into, like, what I'm doing with this project. So I'm like, okay, we could always do a second project. So now I'm starting a second thing before I finish the first thing. And then after I'm working on this, I'm listening to some of it. I'm like, okay, this is pretty different than what I normally do. Like, it's gonna be, like, too much to do an album again, like, immediately, because I did do the other one. Like, that one's still been done. It just has to be mixed and mastered and finished up with, like, you know, like, polished up. So I'm like, okay, what do I do with all this stuff that I do after this? So then I'm like, okay, let's do an EP with, like, this stuff. Then I have that. And then I'm like, alright, but what if things don't fit into that? Because I have, like, a specific thing planned for that already. I'm like, okay, what do I do that doesn't fit in that? And I'm like, oh, I'll just dump it out on SoundCloud, do, like, little single things here and there. Like, some people, like, that's one thing I've always been, like, jealous of, kind of, with, like, music, is that, like, electronic music and rap music, people just dump out songs like that. Like, they'll do one, like, a week, or even more than that. Because it's just, like, I guess it's, I don't want to say it's easier, because it's probably not, but it seems like it's an easier thing to do, because you use, like, a sample. If you're rapping, you usually just rap, you don't make the beat too, but some people do. But either way, a rap beat is much different. Like, I give them credit, like, you could get cool with a rap beat, but, like, you don't need anything crazy. But with what I do, since I don't have lyrics or anything, I have to make up for that with, like, interesting melodies and stuff, and it's like, it's work. So I can't just dump out songs. But, like, the newer stuff, it's kind of more electronic-like, I guess. Even more than the other stuff is. So then I'm like, okay, that would probably be easy. Well, not easy, but, like, more sensible to dump out as singles on SoundCloud and YouTube and all that. So I'm like, alright, I'll do that stuff after that. So now I have the album, the EP, and the SoundCloud stuff that I want to do. And I already have some of it done for each. So basically, I got two ahead of myself two different times. Which is annoying. And then I've been wanting to redo my room, because my room down here, like, I've got, like, a tile floor and it gets cold as hell. So I wanted to do it like a layer of like something else over it, like those like snap-in wood floors or whatever. Just like add some sort of flooring into here. But that's gonna be money. Then I have like a bar in my room because it's been here since like before my parents bought the house. No, there's no liquor in it, but basically right now it's my closet. Like the stuff behind it, it's just like boxes and stuff that I have from things. So that's basically wasting space. The bar is too high for my chair to like do anything with it, and it's not big enough to be a desk, and I really need a damn desk. So what I want to do is I want to get rid of the bar, put a desk in. So I've been like redesigning my room in like Photoshop and stuff. Like I drew out like the floor plans, and I have like the things for like each furniture thing, and like new desks, a new chair, all that. Because it all needs to work for music, like that's the primary thing. Then it's gotta be able to like fit with where the TV is, because the TV's hanging on the wall. And there has to be room for the Xbox, my speakers, all that stuff. So it's annoying, because it's gonna have to be massive. So it's annoying to plan that out. So between trying to come up with content for the channel, because it's like we're in like a drought of games right now for this thing. Trying to do that, trying to design my room, trying to do three albums like a jackass. It's work. Okay, I guess we're flying through this. And I guess we're doing one more race. I don't got a problem with that. Hopefully it's not too okay. Crash that guy. Oh, that guy's dead too. Hopefully it's not too long of a race. I wanna wrap this up. But I really do feel like doing, like, I've been like in a work thing lately. Like, I've just been working. I don't know why. But I've just been like in the mood to get things done. So I want to do like a ton of stuff this week on the channel. I want to like kick this thing off for real. Like lately I've been just doing it in the free time. I want to make it a thing. So I'm going to make it a thing. Plus, I just like being creative in general, so I'm gonna have to tap into some of that creativity, bring it to the channel, and do a slaying out here. I gotta find something. It's annoying, because the channel, the way, like, I wanna do this, I wanna do it based on games, I don't wanna do music, because it's like a thing. Like, it's. Oh, God. I need a damn. What the hell do they call those things? Sucrete. Like, everybody loves Raymond. He was hooked on the sucrets. I need a sucret. I need cough drops. Something. I think that's what those are. I'm pretty sure they're cough drops. But, God damn it. 4 a.m. is not a good time to do this. It's not a good time. Plus I'm zoning out. I've been watching that 11/22/63 show on Hulu, and it's kind of got me spaced out mentally. That show is wild. If you got Hulu, you should watch it. If you don't have Hulu, they do like that 7-day trial thing. They all do that. Grab some of that 7-day trial and binge watch that sucker. What was I saying though? Before I was choking to death. Oh God, I forgot. Oh, I've been doing the channel relies on games being out, and I don't want it to be a music channel. I want it to be like a gaming channel with a music side thing. If you, I guess. if that makes sense. Because, like, when it comes to what I like to do, I don't want to have to make music under pressure for the channel. I want to be able to, like, do that and spend time on it and, like, work on it and get it nice and, you know. And the channel is different because it's video games. Like, that's why I want video games. Because all you can do is come on here, play video games, talk, do whatever. It doesn't, like, rely on... It does rely on my brain to be creative, but it doesn't... Like, I don't have to spawn something out of nowhere. Like, music, you have to bring something out of your mind and put it into, like, a sound. And this, I just, like, it's a platform to do this instead. It's, like, a given platform instead of having to create the platform. This is getting way too crazy right now. I sound like a madman. But basically, I want to keep music something like that I do over time, and the channel is like the main thing. And for the channel, I want to do the video games, because that's something else that I like. Like, video games, I play them every day. I'm a gamer. Alright. That's it for this game. Can't do another race. It's gonna take too long for this to upload. Then after I get my room sorted out, I gotta sort out this stupid internet, because it's ridiculous. Yeah, that's right, Comcast, I'm coming for you. You're gonna fix my damn internet. Like, this thing was always fine. I always had, like, decent speed for what it is around here, because there's trees everywhere and all that. It's not great. I would get, like, 60 download, 25 upload. Now it's about... Because on my Xbox, it's different. Because on here, I get, like, 4 download, 1 upload. On a computer, I get, like, 3 upload. Maybe 35 download. It's slow as hell. It's unbearable. It's getting ridiculous. Oh, yeah, look at my nice background right there. Mm. I spent the other day just looking for backgrounds on the internet, so I hooked up my phone, my computer, and the Xbox with some nice backgrounds. So, you know, you gotta have something nice to look at. Well, anyways, in this short video gone long, that's what's going on the channel this week, and what is going on in the future, and what is going on right now. So thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for bearing with the extended length of this video. The rest of these little what's going on this week series is not going to be nearly this long. I just want to keep them to, like, 10 minutes at the most. I was just bored, so I decided to do an episode right quick. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'll catch you later.